Look, I'm petting him and he never bites. And look, he's not noting this and he don't care. So that awesome.
Does he like squirrels and stuff?
He loves squirrels and he loves catching birds. Because once my Aunt Terrier named Winston, she caught a bird and ate it. That was really interesting, but I love it.
Yeah, it was kind of disgusting, eh? He loves cuddles, right?
He loves cuddles, and he loves belly rubs, and it itches on the back, and itches on the legs. And when you get them with a little baby, he looks so adorable.
Oh, just like a little doll, right?
Yeah. He actually looks like a doll.
Winston's really good at going on walks with us, right?
He's really good at going on walks. And if you chase him, he won't run away pretty much anymore.
Yeah, he's pretty good. He used to a little bit, right?
Yeah, he used to, but now he's really better.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Yep. When you say Tay, he just won't run away.
No, he just stays there.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Like normal dogs. He's really amazing.
Yeah, look at him. Look at him.
Hey. See, he just wanted to chew.
He's a chewer. Give him a big pet.
Look, when I give him a big pet.
He doesn't mind.
He's fine. Wow, that is a really good dog.
Yeah, how old is he?
He is 2 years old.
He two and he can't do that.
Yeah.
Wow, that is awesome.
I know. Wow, he sleeps funny on the beanbag chair.
He sleeps really funny. Sometimes he sleeps like this.
Right.
Look, this is his bumpy already. Really gross.
Whoa. Hey, Winnie. How's that phone, buddy?
This is it. Look, he's chewing it right now.
Yep, no problem.
No problem. And he can hold it. And I can hold it.
Yeah. Winnie doesn't care.
Yeah, and look, he can hold it by himself. Look, he's already holding it by himself. Wow. He is amazing dog.
You want to pet him some more?
Oh, yes. Oh, he loves sleeping with somebody. So, what do you think, guys?
I think he's awesome.
Yes, I think he's awesome too.
Do you think he'd be good for somebody that doesn't like to take them for walks?
No way. He loves taking walks. What do you think?
Yeah, he needs walks, right?
Yeah. If you witness him, he will get exercise. If he walk, if he like, if you tell him sit, he definitely will sit.
Yep. If you didn't give him the walks, he'd be a little hyper probably.
Yeah. Take a closer look. He's really cute.
Hey, Winnie.
Hey, how are you doing, guys? It's a great day.
Have a great day, MJ!
See ya.
See ya.